How to Julienne a Carrot. Peel your carrot and trim the ends. Cut crosswise into even lengths. Thinly slice from one side to create a flat surface to prevent the carrot from rolling. Turn it so it's flat side down and thinly slice lengthwise. Stack the slices and cut lengthwise again into thin strips. This is called julienning.